ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார் கேகே கேசரி வேதாந்த ஆச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி. திருப்பாவை பாசுரம் நம்பர் 2. டுடேஸ் வேர்ஸ்: வையத்து வாழ்வீர்கள், நாமும் நம் பாவைக்கு செய்யும் கிரிசைகள் கேளீரோ. பார்க்கடலுள் பையத்து இன்ன பரமநடி பாடி, நெய்யுண்ணோம் பாலுண்ணோம் நாட்காலே நீராடி. மையிட்டு எழுதோம் மலரிட்டு நாம் முடியோம், செய்யாதன செய்யோம் திக்குறளை சென்னோதோம். ஐயமும் பிச்சையும் ஆந்தனையும் கைகாட்டி உயுமாறெண்ணி உகந்தேலோ என்பாவாய். ஹியர் ஆண்டாள் அட்ரஸஸ் அஸ், அட்ரஸஸ் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ரீஎனாக்டிங் த கோபிகாஸ் பாவை நோன்பு. ஷி அட்ரஸஸ் அஸ் ஆஸ் த வையத்து வாழ்வீர்கள், த பாக்யசாலிஸ் ஹூ ஆர் பிளெஸ்ட் வித் த மைண்ட் செட் டு லிசன் டு திஸ் கண்ணன் அனுபவம், ஹூ காட் த டிஃபிகல்ட் டு அப்டெயின் த நர ஜன்மம். திஸ் ஹியூமன் பர்த் இஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம்லி ரேர் டு அப்டெயின் அண்ட் ஈவன் ஆஃப்டர் கெட்டிங் பீயிங் பிளெஸ்ட் வித் த ஹியூமன் பர்த் டு அப்சர்வ் த விரதம் ஆஃப் சரணாகதி அண்ட் ஃபாலோ த லைஃப் ஆஃப் பிரபன்னா, the one who has performed Sharanagati afterwards and be qualified to perform Nitya Kaikaryam in this world and thereafter in Sri Vaikuntham are the blessed Bhagyashalis like us, the Prapannas. Here she addresses that those, the girls who are blessed with to perform Kaikaryam to Kannan and listen to this, the one that we need to do, listen. Keliro kirishaigal keliro, kirishaigal keliro means the kartavyam, the duties that we need to perform, observances that we need to perform, listen. And this sharanagati, by performing Sharanagati, one goes to Sri Vaikuntha Lokam and enjoy Bhagavad Anubhavam. That Bhagavad Anubhavam is enjoyed right now here with Krishnavatara Kalam, as well as now with Andal Anubhavam and through this mobile phone. Because of that, we are all Bhagyashalis, and Krishna and Andal addresses the friends as the Bhagyashalis. And it is equivalent to being in Srirangam. She herself says in Nachiya Trimali, Srimad Andavan says, Nallargal vaadum nalil aranga naganayan illadom kaipporulum eiduvan ottulane. Nallavargal vaadum Ranganathan, Ranganathanai anubavittu konde irukka vendum. In Srirangam, only the blessed, fortunate souls reside and enjoy Sri Ranganathan, and they are scared that their enjoyment will be deprived of when we attain Acharyan Thiruvadi and go to Sri Vaikuntham. So they do not want to go. Vaikuntha vasebi name bilashe, says Swami Desigan. Even Vaikuntha vasam is not desired for. Only Varadarajan at Kanchipuram darshan is desired by me, says Swami Desigan. And so listen to this kirishaigal, the observances to be practiced. This vayam also, Srimad Andavan says, also means the vehicle, the cart, or the body is called the chariot, says Kathopanishad. And the one who travels in that chariot is the jivatma. The buddhi is the sarathi, the driver. The mind is the rope that connects the sarathi's hand and the horse. That's the mind. The 10 senses, kan, kaadu, mooku, these 5 sense and the karmendriyangal, jnanendriyangal are the 10 horses. And the vishayams, the sensual pursuit, is the vidhi on which the chariot is going. And hence, the jivarasis need to reach the destination of the right path and Sri Vaikuntham. Instead, we go haywire and running amok here and there, being pulled by the senses, and go somewhere else, take over different chariots, and hence now are blessed with this chariot, this deham, this shariram. Thereby we have the mindset to listen to Bhagavad Anubhavam and have Nama Sankirtanam, and hence vaiyaththu vaazhveergal, you are the fortunate souls to live in this body with this mindset. Hence consider yourselves blessed. And she starts off and she says, Paraman Adi Padi. Paraman is the Paran. And Palalilayil Tuyil Konda Paraman Valaipattirindenai Velal Tunnam Peidar Pol Venditrellam Pesade Kolal Nirai Meitha Ayanai Kudandai Kudanda Kudamadi Neelar Tannan Tulai Kondi En Nerimen Kudal Shudal Men Sutire. The Emperor in Nachiya Thirumazhi, she enjoys this and all. Emperor, the way she reclines in the milky ocean, Thiruppaarkadal, and that's what she says, Paarkadalul Paiyathuyindra Paraman Adi Paadi. The Thiruppaarkadal, in the milky ocean, the way he reclines is so beautiful to look at, to behold, to enjoy, to immerse ourselves in the Anubhavam. Is so beautiful. Chirasagara Tarangasekara Chara Tarakita Charu Murtaye Bogi Boga Shayaniya Shayane Madhavaya Madhavit Vishayanamaha. The Chirasagaram is a white milky ocean on which there is white Adishesham, and on that Adishesham the blue hued Lord is reclining, and this white milky ocean has got the waves, and the waves that emanate sprinkle on the blue hued Trimeni. And it looks like the stars in the sky, and with that contemplation one needs to lie down before and contemplate before going to bed. My grandmother used to say this is part of Mukundamala of Kulasekar Alvar. So only when he reclines, only when somebody lies down, one can enjoy the beauty, the Thirumeni. And so, and Perumal, when he is reclining, we can enjoy his Thirumeni Alage in such a beautiful manner, because he would be closing his eyes, having his Yoga Nidra, and he would not be covering his chest or his waist or his nabhi or his shoulders and so or his neck. So we can enjoy the Avayavam Saundaryam exquisitely. And Aramude Swami Tirukudane Andavan enjoys Aramude Adiyenudalam Ninpal Anbaye Nirayalaindu Karaya Urukkuhinna Nedumale Sheerar Shennal Kavarivesham Shrinir Tirukudandai Erar Kola Tigalakkidandai Kandayan Emmana Erar Kolam Tigalakkidanda Kaatchi. The way how he has reclined is one cannot even comprehend, or one cannot even put it in words. Vaiyalada alavirka alagana sayana tirukkolam tirukkudandayile. One cannot even express in words. It's such an indescribable beauty the way he reclines. Sita Pirati feels bad that she has to wake him up when the Kakasuran touched her breast. He was sleeping on her thighs, and she was enjoying Rama's divine beauty when he was sleeping. And that's the time she can enjoy to the fullest extent. Otherwise, she might feel shy to look at him, and Rama would catch her enjoying his beauty. Now, there is no problem because he is sleeping. So she was enjoying so much, and that opportunity was lost because she had to wake him up. And she was narrating this to Anjaneya. And similarly, when Paraman Thiruvadi Pada, when the Kamban says, Kaivannam Anga Kanden, Kalvannam Inga Kanden, with his hand he only gives Abhayam. But now to kill the Tatakai, he used his hand and aimed the arrow at Tataka and killed her. Sage Vishwamitra saw him killing Tatakai there with his hand. valorously, and now with his feet he saved Ahalya, and he did not kick her, but he just touched and she became a wonderful woman. So these two acts, Vishwamitra was so overwhelmed, and Kamban describes Kaivannam Anga Kandel, Kalvannam Inga Kandel. And this sage Vishwamitra, he did not sing or utter any verse that time. And people asked, why did you not sing or utter any verse praising Rama's valor? He said, no need, because there would be one who will come in my gotram later, Swami Sri Desigan, and he would sing, Uru Shagada Modaya Uru Kalutru Yandana, Vidalariya Periya Perumal Meipadangale, Srimadandavan. Is most wonderfully in that rasam, he enjoys this Paramanadi, and this observances to be practiced during Marhadi Nonbu, Akirishaihal, and that is Nama Sankirtanam. There are the Kirishaigal, the deeds one need to perform, Vachikam, Kayikam, Manasam, by one speech, limbs and mind, singing Nama Sankirtanam, Padi, Vachika Karyam, taking bath or giving alms or Kayikam, Karyams, thinking about him, Yenni, reflecting on him, is the Manasika Kainkaryam. Ayyamum Pichayum Andanayum Kaikattu Uyyumari Yenni Uhandu. Here the power, the gift, the dhanam, to the charity, giving away the wealth and time in spirit of Kaikaryam is so beautifully described by Andal. Ayyam refers to the samarpanams to Acharyam. Pichai refers to samarpanams to charities to brahmacharis. And sannyasi can also be an Acharyan in many cases, like Srimadandavan, Srimad Adigeshinga, Sri Parakalamata Jiyar, or Sri Poundrivaram Andavan, Sri Vanavamala Jiyar, Srimad Narayana Jiyar, many other Yetivaras. And Bhagavan's glories to Bhagavatas is also Ayyam. Description of Bhagavan's glories to Bhagavatas is Ayyam. Sharing of Bhagavata's glories with the Lord is called Pichai, the commentators enjoy. Andanayam Kaighatti Uyyum Aari Enni. To share, to give away our wealth to the best possible, to the best ability, best of our ability, is what is intended. Shraddhayadeyam, Ashraddhayadeyam, says Taittiriya Upanishad. Illai Ennadi Eedale Nandru is the old proverb. So, and Uyyum Aari Enni, and for Ujivanam, for Uyyum, for saving us, we have to immerse in the limitless, unbounded, infinite, auspicious Kalyana Gunams of the Lord. And Uyyum Aari Enni, Aari, maybe we need to contemplate on the six Vakyams of the Tirukkachi Nambi to Ramanuja, which he had been blessed with the darshan of Lord Varadaraja, and Lord Varadaraja assured Ramanuja with the six vakyams, Ahameva Paratvam, Darshanam Vedameva Cha, and Antima Smriti Varchanam, all that. So we need to think of those six vakyams. And what are the acts that need to be discarded? Thi Kuralai Chendru Odom. We will not go and speak or spread rumors, talk, engage in unpurposeful talk, useless talk, is Vachika Tyajyam. First, what we need to do, and now what we need to avoid. Seyyadana Sheyom. We will not think on subject that will lead us astray. Pratikulyasya Varjanam of Sharanagati Anushtanam is referred here. Niyunnom palunnom, we will not consume ghee and milk, which are day-to-day items for Gopikas. It is easy to reject these exotic items in our life, which are the pleasures of daily life. Bhagavan Nama Sankirtanam takes the vratam of our appetite away in the spirit of Andal's fathers. Unnanal pasiyavadu ondrillai. And only uttering Ashtakshara Japam is what needs to be done. And That's what is required, says Periyarvar. And before that, ghee and milk were our nourishment for us. Now Bhagavan Nama Sankirtanam and Harikatha Parayanam is the Tarakam. And hence, we need to abstain from doing all these things that's to be avoided. And hence, Swami mentions here, Thikkuralai Chendrodham. Emberumanai Padivitta Adarku Enna Palan Kidaithathu Endru Kekka Mattom. 24,000 slokas Srimad Ramayanam, Valmiki Bhagavan and Sita Pirati, it seems, never ever mentioned to Rama afterwards what she underwent in Ashokavanam. She never said, oh, she did that, oh, Ravana did this, you know, those Rakshasis tortured me. She never complained about. So, Kol Shallakuda, Thikkuralai Chendrodham. மகானான சக்கரவர்த்தி திருமகனை கேட்டு மானை பிடித்துத்தா என்று சொல்லவே மானுக்காக மகானை பிரிந்தாள். மகான், த ஹா ஷி அண்ட் தட் ஹா லக்ஷ்மணா ஹா ராமா வாஸ் எல்ட் பை சீதா அண்ட் தட் ஷீ லாஸ்ட் ஹர் மகான் ஜஸ்ட் ஃபார் த சேக் ஆஃப் மான். அண்ட் ஹென்ஸ் வி நீட் டு த மெசேஜ் ஹியர் இஸ் வி நீட் டு திங்க் of Perumal, the greatest of the greatest one who performs Yoga Nidra on Adishesan in the midst of Milky Ocean, reflecting on our to come to our rescue. There is none equal to him or superior to him. Uttarmikara Ilayaya Mamayan, with Sri Mahalakshmi Sambandham, he shines as Paranjyoti, Paramapurushan and Purushottaman. And it is to the best of our abilities, we need to give away our wealth. And we need to contemplate on how we should get saved and perform Sharanagati Nonbu. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. And all Thiruvadigale Sharanam. Namo Narayana.